So here we are in Miami South Beach, and here we've got a Damien Hirst sculpture in these incredible surroundings with Julia. Good video. So here we are at Scope in Art Basel, and check it out. You have like the beach and the sea, and it's impressive. And then you have all the galleries. I think how many hundred or something?
135
galleries, and this is not even. This is only one of them, Scope. I love the shark.
Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah,
so the Scarface one is like unbelievable.
Right.
Oh my god.
It is the colors, yeah. Well, on a more serious note, here we are in the convention center. It's much more serious, as you can see. Here's, I don't know. The Nahman, Hali Nahman Gallery. As you can see, they're doing a conference call. Oh my god, hey, how are you?
Good. It's a reunion.
Yeah. Oh yeah, well, what happened?
Broken head.
So long, man.
His head's been broken for 20 years.
Hey,
he just doesn't shake hands.
It's true.
I love the style of it.
Thank you. Anyway, now we mosey on yonder down the. Well, I don't know what that is. It's actually, I think, a cyclone. Maybe. Let's see. Is it? Yeah. Yes, Cy. Yes, we go way back. We did some paintings together, actually. Back in the day in Seychelles, in Africa. And here we have, well, the classics, Picasso's. Stunning. Yes, Helena Ahmad. Okay, so now let's mosey on yonder. I don't know. We'll just go from one gallery to the next, I guess. Now we can go and visit a small gallery called Gagosian. They're an up-and-coming gallery. Let's check it out. Nice. Beautiful.
Jeff Koons. Yeah, we should check that.
Ah, yes, that's Jeff Koons, of course. We have again the familiar Picasso. And, well, this is new.
Yep.
It's really cool. It's like a mushroom head. I like that. Yeah. It's really cool. Look at that. It's great.
Some of these are just like people who have collections.
Yes, and continuing in the Gagosian, here we have a long chain of Warhol painting. Yes, Warhol. He did quite a few of my family portraits of my grandmother, uncle, aunt. Unfortunately, none of me. I guess, yes, I was too young. Here is, I think, Richard Prince. I like his picture. The green eyes are beautiful. The girl is very exciting. Anyway, let's head out to another gallery. Which gallery would you like to visit now? Well, there's a lot of them. One gets lost around here, I tell you. Yeah, this is quite beautiful. This is, you know, all this conceptual art. But, like the other one I was showing you. You know, if you need a book to explain why the piece of art is credible, then it's not credible. The art should speak for itself to a certain extent. Anyway, I'll come back to this. Imagine that. Imagine that. I don't want to imagine it. It's a... Well, you need a book for that. Credit. Anyway, I don't need a book. I could give it credit in three words. Piece of, and let's see if you can guess the third word. What could it be? Okay, so here we are with Rodney at his gallery.
And, welcome.
Yes, maybe say a few words about it.
Hey guys, my name is Rodney Kazemi with Connect Contemporary. Bringing Cyrus in here. We're exhibiting at Art Context during Basel Week.
Yep.
And this is the man right here, so we're going to have a good time. We're going to go for a tour.
Yeah, straight from Atlanta, Georgia.
That's right.
Rodney.
Love it, man.
Let's check it out. So here we have mostly...
This is Craig Allen here.
Craig Allen.
These are all little people. Check this out. All the detail.
It's a bit like,
it's a homage to Keith Haring. Yes.
It's
a homage to Keith Haring. Beautiful.
Oh, wow, that one's nice, too.
This is, and if you look, it's got all the characters, the DC Comics.
Yeah.
It takes all of these acrylic on canvas.
No, I love that. This one is like a bit like,
Liechtenstein?
Liechtenstein.
It
as
is.
Well.
Very
exactly
much
what I wanted to say.
Exactly.
Very good. Oh, that's nice too.
Water, wow. Beach and sand.
I love that.
This is Florida.
It's super cool.
Great. Photography here. Motion transfer. See all of the details when he does his transfer.
So that's really cool.
So yeah, so he's basically taking these photos with this model underneath the water, and then he will pose it, motion transfer onto the canvas. You've got the diamond dust. And,
this is quite fun. Quite, very interesting. I love it. The screwdriver in his eye. It's very nice. This is like a... All my night to pay the...
rubber bombs. The chemical gas is filling lungs of little ones with
time is always now and not so today's.
Is the loving really gone so I can ask myself
always.
Really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of the negative. Not respecting each other, denies our brother. The war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know, then you never know.
What I call an office, colorful art. It's typical, you know, office style. Wow.
Instagram.
Yeah.
Why not?
I won't do much.
Wow.
A lot of cool artwork.
Yeah. This would make me want to come to work.
Well, you know, well, the thing about your office wall is, compared to a lot of other street art, I find your office wall kind of calming in nature instead of like, right? So it's kind of a nice scene. You look great.
Thank you.
Great. And by the way, I read the other article.
I went to sleep. I fell asleep. I was...